one, the champion, has 6. But yeah, I didn't write down the attacks and abilities for. That's something that's very fast. Very.
Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never.
No, people just love calling me. Okay, I found a way around though. I'm kind of excited. I'm just gonna fly to Saffron. That's right. You're not missing anything. I just go through one of those little tunnel things that leads to, say, like, the buildings, like, the... Yep, forget it. Okay. You just basically do that. Yeah. Well, in this episode, we're gonna go to the next gym, because we can. Okay. Here is where you can get 2 Dark-type Pokemon, Houndour and Murkrow. Houndour is the one that you really want, though. Because, like, in Gold, Silver, and Crystal, that's the only place, that's the first place where you could actually catch a dark type. I mean, you could evolve Eevee, but it's where you could actually catch a dark type. It's really cool. Because, and it's like right next to the, near the town with the Psychic Gym, so it's kind of, yeah. Which I find really cool. But, anyways, besides that, we're going to head to the gym. Celadon City is kind of like the Goldenrod, and no, it's not like the Goldenrod, it's just got a department store. It's a pretty interesting place, kind of interesting town. Big in red, blue, yellow, fire, red, leaf, green, because of the game corner and the Celadon gym. I did not know where I was going, actually, so... Let's see, what else is around here? That's any who's... Game Corner, that's kind of cool. Wait. Never mind. I hate the Voltorb Flip game. That is the worst game in the world. Worst game ever. I hate it so much. Okay. It's got a department store, which is really cool. Like, in the first generation, you could buy Evolution Stones there. That's what made it so worthwhile. And there's a old man right outside. Old man right outside a gym. You'll see why it's that so bad in a second. It's full of girls. Yes, that's right. I'm gonna switch Magmar because this is obviously, as you can tell, a grass gym. And Magmar is gonna pwn in this gym. At first, I thought this gym was really confusing because, like, you couldn't really move very much. Like, you can't. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm gonna figure out how to get through this stupid gym. You gotta be kidding me, this is such a stupid gym, you can't get through it. Watch, I'm gonna spend the whole video doing this. trying to find a way through this gym when you clear. Oh, yeah, you can find a way through it. Because that makes total sense, you know? Okay, well, this gym is officially stupid. Takes a little while to figure out, yes. No, once you somehow do magically figure out how to get through this gym. Because it's the one that makes the most sense. You know, if those girls would move, that'd make things a lot easier. Wait a second. There has to be some trick to this. There's gotta be some trick to make it all the water stop. How do you make the water stop moving? How do you do that? Well, I feel like a real noob right now for not knowing how to get out of here. Oh my god, this is disappointing. Oh my god. I'm angry right now. Stupid water, turn off. Now I'm stuck. I don't even know how I got in here. What the hell? Wow, really, really? Please tell me I don't have to battle anymore. Anyone else? Fine. This is such a disappointing gym. Really, it is. Okay, let's see if I can actually, you know, get through this stupid thing. You're gonna need cut, just to let you know, because this gym just can't get any worse. Not at all. Because that's just how it has to be. Finally. Okay, next episode we're gonna take on the next gym leader, Erica. So, see you then. I don't know why I'm saving anything.